Hello guys, I welcome to actually this day. Today we'll be showing you how to partition your hard drive. How to partition your Windows 10 or your Windows 11 hard drive. And so there are many things that can cause someone to be partitioning your hard drive. Sometimes you just watch maybe our uncle or our dad's laptop and see the hard drive partition, and we don't know why they did partition it. Well, there are many reasons to partition the hard drive, but we won't be talking about all of that in this video. We'll just go straight to our video, since in the description below we have provided an article where you can read everything possible on how to partition your hard drive, how the advantages and the disadvantages of partitioning the hard drive, and maybe other things to learn about partitioning your hard drive. And without any waste of time, we'll go straight to our video itself. So to partition your hard drive, you need to first go to your PC. Well, if you see very well, our PC is a Windows 10 PC, so we will be showing you how to partition your Windows 10 hard drive. So just watch our steps as we do the partition. As you can see here, this is the partition space they will propose to you. And for you to partition here, you have to put the amount of space you want to partition in megabytes. If you are not very good in gigabytes, you can search on Google to know which one. How many megabytes you have to buy. For example, for us that we chose 250 gigabyte memory, you can decide to partition it into a 70 gigabyte and 80 gigabyte. And to do that, you can simply go back to your Google and try searching. Like, you have to search like what is the difference between, or you have to search like 70 gigabytes to megabytes. After you have done it, it will show you. If you don't know, you can just simply copy it and you paste it. Back in your memory where you wanted to partition. consider most of the times after a partition you have to format the new location. The new location that have just partition where you can decide to format it or not to format it. And for us, you decide not to format it for now. To change your dress later and that's anytime in the future, or you can even set the format later. But it's your choice. Actually, if you find any difficulties in going through this process, just not hesitate to give a comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So, this is the end of this video. If you found this video successful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.